Hi guys, this is a small tutorial on how a Vlookup works. If you can see here, I have two columns. I want to look up the values of the state and impose in the values of business into a new sheet. This is my main primary sheet, and that's how you go about doing a Vlookup. You type Vlookup, select the value you want to look up, which is based on the states. I select Arunachal Pradesh. I type a comma. I go to the second sheet. I select all the rows that I want for my lookup. I press F4. Then it asks me for the column index that I want to return when my lookup is successful. I press 2 and I press 0. If you can see, Arunachal Pradesh was not part of my second sheet, so it gave a NA value. Now if I just double click on this, if you can see, now Gujarat is giving a 1, as well as Kerala, as well as Odisha, as well as Tamil Nadu. So this works, that my lookup is working really fine. But since if you don't want, or if you don't like the NA values after a VLOOKUP, you can always type in if error your VLOOKUP command and the value that you want to replace when you encounter an NA. So I want a 0 to come in picture. So this has been replaced by a 0. And now your sheet is ready. Hope you found this tutorial useful. Thank you.